Hazrat Zayd bin Jubair reports that he came to the residential place of Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiallahu anhu, where there were tents and curtains. I asked him from where it is permissible for one to put on ihram for Umrah. He said, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has appointed karn for the people of Najd, Zulhulayfa for the people of Madina Munawwara, and Jaffa for the people of Syria. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1522.